Hello, and you spin me right round, baby, right round, like a limousine, baby. This is Uncivil War, this is Yahtzee Croshaw, currently the loser, 2-6-4 I think, and we're playing a game that Jim Sterling has on his curated games list on Steam, if you're interested.
Yes, yes it is Roundabout. I'm not very good at it, and in fact I haven't even played it all that much, but... I still feel...
Corruption in the games industry.
Shush!
How many favours have they bought?
Don't make me censor you with all of my journalist powers.
I've never heard them called that before.
We're playing Roundabout. That's the game we're playing. It's a game about driving a limousine that spins around, quite literally, around.
Yes, it's a quirky little thing. The challenge we have in mind is a fairly straightforward one that we certainly didn't just come up off the fly because Gauntlet didn't work. Mm. We're going to race from the very top right point of the first area of the map to the very bottom left point of the first area of the map. First one to there wins. No tricks at all. I'm sure you'll do fine.
Yes. Those who have seen me play it on YouTube will say otherwise, but who knows? I may luck out. I feel good. I feel lucky.
And we've decided to name this challenge Around About 1 Mile.
That'll work, yeah. Why not?
Whatever. What was the name we had for it?
Out for a Spin, which wasn't much better. So
the name we have for this challenge is Out for a Spin.
Yeah, fuck it, that'll do.
Out for a Spin, colon, fuck it, that'll do.
Yeah, who says we're running out of steam? Okay, go, go, go!
Let's go for a spin!
Aha! Let's go
it
for a
never,
spin.
I'm sure there's some other puns we could employ here.
Oh, certainly, if we were wittier and cleverer.
Yes.
Round car spin circular limo.
I wanted to induce the decay of 9 bodies, but I could only rot 8.
So
I'm glad you laughed.
I was genuinely impressed by the awfulness of that. Oh God.
How are you doing?
I'm on the mountain path. I don't know why I keep taking this path. We were doing this when I was practicing as well.
I'm way past there.
Oh, shit. Well, you're putting me off with terrible rotation puns.
Well, I'll take a couple of dings, just for maybe to go for a pit stop.
Let's see. Oh no, oh god. Okay, there we go.
What jolly fun we're having in this jolly quirky game.
Yeah, as we smear innocent humans into the tarmac.
Well, I exploded, but it's alright, because I got moved on a little bit further.
God, I got repaired and then immediately crushed. Okay, here we go, where are we?
Yeah, when you hit once, you tend to get hit more times, yeah. I find.
Oh god, I'm in the lower left quadrant, not long to go now.
I'm like on the road leading up to the lower left path.
Fuck this.
Navigating the gauntlet of red cars.
Oh god, here we go, I'm in the path. No,
okay.
No.
I'm on the brown path.
I got there and then blew up.
Oh, I got there, camera's all zoomed out.
Well, fuck.
Am I the winner?
I think you're the winner. I think technically I may have won had I not got smashed by the very exit that I was at, but there we go.
Shall we do best of 3?
I don't need your pity.